As a keen runner, the school cross country is a pivotal event for Phoenix Horo.
On your marks, go!
However, this year, his race was a bit of a disaster.
I couldn't breathe.
He stopped halfway round. His teacher knows what happened.
So Phoenix had an asthma attack.
Phoenix had to retire from the race. He felt
a bit sad and frustrated.
But Mr. Carr picked him anyway for the area cross country.
So he was pretty chuffed actually when he realised that he had actually been selected.
And in that race, he was charging. Jackie saw him.
And he was in second position. And then when all these kids kept on coming around, it was like, where's Phoenix? Where's Phoenix?
Phoenix, in second place at the time, stopped and then went the wrong way. It was his mate Jack. Phoenix didn't hesitate.
What's happened?
I've fallen down a hill and whacked my foot.
I was going down the hill and someone tripped me up.
Oh.
Jack's leg was a problem. His mum Kate explains.
Jack suffers from Sievers disease and he's got it really bad in his left leg. And that is where the bone and the muscle are growing, but the tendon basically isn't.
Just as the parents started to mount a search party.
Standing there going, Jack hasn't come back. Where's Phoenix too?
They appeared. Together, arm in arm.
It was just beautiful. It was like, oh my God, look at what he's done.
Phoenix can't really express why he did it.
Don't know. Felt like it.
Oh.
Mum Wendy's struggling for words too.
I don't know. I was just proud.
Phoenix Hoddle is 12. He's big on actions, not words. Although they're still talking about the day he gave up his race to help someone else.
When I went to Mrs. Muggeridge, she told me I'm a hero.
Mrs. Muggeridge actually believes he's the best kind of hero of all. A reluctant one.
Phoenix would just melt back into the crowd after doing something like that. He doesn't want recognition, he does it because he wants to do it. He's just that sort of kid.
Then you feel like winning the race.
Nah.
Phoenix Hoddle's race is not yet run. There's always next year's cross country to start training for. Hayden Jones, One News.